the purses. Motorsports are expensive, and keeping the cars on the road means doing a lot of the work yourself. And Hevron's learned a lot of times, it's not always crossing the finish line first that's important, it's just crossing it at all.
Just concentrating and staying in a NASCAR and trying to do well and win races, and you know, I know I have the talent to race down south. I just, when I did, I never had good equipment underneath me. I never had a real good brake. I think that's all I need is a good brake, and then I can get back in and win some cup racing.
You know, many of us, when we get behind the wheel, dream about driving in a race like the Indy 500. Hevron's one of the few racers that knows what it's like to get there. But the crash took away his chances of winning. Well, this weekend, another Central New Yorker, Davy Jones of Cortland County, tries to become the first person from our area to win the checkered flag.
Really think he's out there to win. He's out there for the experience. And that's about all he could do, is just go out there and do the best he can and try to stay off the wall, try to get, you know, have a safe race.
This Sunday, while they're racing at Indy, Hevron will be behind the wheel of his modified up at Oswego Speedway, keeping his dream alive. We wish him and Davy Jones luck. In northern Onondaga County, Jim Foreman, 9 Eyewitness News.